A major upset in politics tonight. In Virginia, House Majority Leader Eric Cantor has lost in the Republican primary. He is the second most powerful member of the U.S. House and had aspirations to become Speaker of the House. Instead, voters in the Richmond area district nominated conservative economics professor Dave Bratt. He's expected to cruise to victory this November in the heavily Republican district. In the primary, Bratt was outspent by Cantor by about 20-1.